Welcome back, everyone. My name is Craig. Thank you for tuning in to a brand new episode of our Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. Today, playing again as, today we're playing as Blue Team. That's cool. We played as Fire Team Osiris a lot so far in the series, so I'm actually excited to be playing more as Blue Team. We've only done one other mission as Blue Team before. So, Blue Team arrives at the Forerunner World Genesis, where they discover the true reason for the Guardians' activation. I'm honestly, stumped why we're activating these Guardians and stuff as well. And I guess Cortana's, in charge of that, or maybe she has her own Guardian that she activates. I don't know. We'll see. If you guys missed last episode, definitely go check it out. Link down below in the description, as well as if you missed any episode in the past, everything will be linked in the official playlist, also linked in the description down below. You probably won't understand where we're at if you don't watch those, so definitely go check those out.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet. Zenion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
Alright, so they talked him in to going to this place where he didn't really want to get into, but that's probably the only option that we can do. But it doesn't even matter. We're playing as Blue Team now, I thought, so we don't really have to worry about Fire Team Osiris for this mission, I think.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
All right, here we go.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We're brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Console lit up as I approached. What was that?
It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
Response.
All right, so this is a cool place. I like this, man.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did...
We'll learn what's going on once we find it.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console.
I was gonna say, geez, I just fell there and these guys didn't notice me. Yeah, why?
All clear.
Shoot, that was a waste. Why actually are they coming in here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Maybe they accidentally teleported, kind of like what happened to us? I don't know. Oh my gosh. What? Help me up, help me up. Why an automatic death? I don't get that. I thought you could revive.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Alright, I might try to avoid some of these guys if I can. Wow, who got me?
Need a hand.
Who and how did they get me?
Give me a hand.
They're chewing back on your feet.
No!
I need an assist. I need a hand.
I'm curious. They never worked with an AI.
Oh my gosh. Shoot. Alright, we have to actually play. We can't like just ditch those guys.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here? They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Alright, nice. We got rid of that elite there. He was kind of bugging me. No. No elaboration allowed. I don't know if you like, if Chief like actually liked Cortana. Like, I mean, liked her like. I don't know. It seems like they are super close. Very, very close, guys. Why do they call us the demon? I don't remember being called that since, like, Halo 3.
There's a Forerunner facility here.
The Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Oh, man, watch out. Watch out, watch out. Let's try to get up here and flank a little bit if we can. Darn, that was a bad throw. It's actually not a bad spot to kind of chill. Ooh, we got some weapons here. What is this gun? Oh, this is a good weapon, actually. Like, melts enemies. Watch it!
On my mark, blue team.
Roger.
Oh, we can't go up there?
Take these coordinates.
Yes, sir.
Got a charging hostile.
Watch the grenade.
That's right, to actually kill the rest of these dudes.
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
That's a reference to Halo 4. The Didact. Or whatever his name is.
More activity. activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Yeah, we're still trying to locate her, it looks like. All right, let's go. I love the scenery here, man. It looks so pretty. It looks so nice. What are these, like, little flying birds going everywhere? I have no idea.
It's another one of those.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this was not here before. So Cortana must be doing this, man. It's kind of crazy, but I don't know what else could be.
Chief, look.
Did this.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come, let us talk some more.
Wow, okay. So, that was a crazy cutscene there. Let's keep going, though.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold.
Alright, then we gotta see what she actually has become.
You're done.
Oh, that's a sick execution there. You're done. That has no ammo. Let's get a gun that actually does have ammo.
Which darkens her true comfort.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and empty now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I I shall see remains forever beyond the Lord.
Oh man. Doing that. Alright, we're good actually. Never mind. Are you freaking serious? So if you get hit by one of those lasers, just one, you're like automatically destroyed for some reason. I don't know why.
Your trust in another is an ancient folly. One which darkens her true promise. Where is she? I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Move up.
On it.
Right away.
Your time has passed, warriors.
Oh man. Now we gotta face this dude. This clown. Whoa. There's loads of enemies down here, man. You gotta kill that dude though. He's like the master guy. Out of ammo. Let's try to go to this side now. Alright, more ammo. Good. That's what I was looking for. Oh shoot! You're shooting some crazy stuff at us right now, man. Watch it! Jeez, what is that? Alright, big play. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Wow. Wow, that actually did damage to us. I wasn't even by that. Isn't there more ammo there? Can we take? Alright, we're still doing damage to him, which is good. Woo! Is that it? Yeah, we killed him. Okay, cool. Good stuff. Finally. Let's try to ditch the rest of these guys if we can. I don't think we're gonna be able to, boys.
Take this position. And purge on the night.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. We gotta get this knight out of here now. He's, I think, like the last main dude. Oh shoot, who was that? There we go, finally. Whew.
Chief, hello?
No way.
John, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
Where are
we? You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
So we found Cortana.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phasons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, new team. Let's go.
All right, so we gotta get through that. How do you fly this thing?
Should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go,
you'll figure them out. Watch the fire from those turrets.
There's a lot of turrets here.
The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Oh, yes. Whoa.
Almost there.
It's like a boost there. Wow, there we go.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner Domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here...
She didn't think she'd see us again, but we have been still hunting her down and found her out a way to get to her. Alright, so that is the mission, actually, because the mission 8 is what we'll be doing next time. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed another episode of our Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. It helps a ton. Also follow me on Twitter to be the first to know when I release a new video. And I'll catch you guys next time.